You are disqualified from the game. Oh shit, nah, no. I'm letting you fuck with this. Word up.
The original Renegade. Y'all niggas can't stop it. You gotta hide your dad. Nah.
Yo, yo.
Stop.
It's several different levels of picking up shovels and dumping you in digits on the sea level.
What
front
the
and you can witness.
What?
Let me refresh you niggas, tell you my position in this. Leave you under Venice, opposition finish.
Yeah.
Here it is, we invaded, created a pyramid of a haven of names. So blame Dre and that era is all. Breathe, I'd rather reach for your neck and I never heat you for respect unless you greet me with less. I got a skunk in my trunk, I'm lying. I got a pump in my trunk, you dying. How many vumps niggas want? Who's ready for y'all? We ready for y'all, we too incredibly raw for any artist that said he would draw. I stand firm and it hurts to live it. You open up that can of worms, I hope you ready for the dirt that's with it. Slap a hole, snatch a mic, being brought to y'all in black and in white. Joe Jackson and Ike, we ready.
I'm in a position to talk to these kids and they listen. I ain't no politician, but I'll kick it with them a minute. Cause see, they call me a menace, and if the shoe fits, I wear it. But if it don't, then y'all will swallow the truth, grin and bear it. Now who's the king of these rude, ludicrous, lucrative lyrics? Who could inherit the title? Put the youth in hysterics, using his music to steer it, sharing his views and his merits. But there's a huge interference.
Fuck is this, the remix or something?
Maybe it's hatred I spew, maybe it's food for the spirit. Maybe it's beautiful music I made for you to just cherish. But I'm debated, disputed, hated, and viewed in America as a motherfucking drug addict. Like you didn't experiment. Now, that's when you start to stare at who's in the mirror and see yourself as a kid again. And you get embarrassed, and I got nothing to do but make you look stupid as parents. You fucking do good. It's too bad you couldn't do good.